Breaking news here, Studio City, a car crash right here into a BevMo on Ventura Boulevard. This is just west of Laurel Canyon. Four people are injured, one adult and three children. None of the injuries, though, are serious. But look at the car into the building there. The Department of Building and Safety will evaluate the building to see if the structure is compromised.